When your child is diagnosed with a chronic disease as serious as diabetes, it's hard to describe the weight that that has on your life.
When we first learned that he was diagnosed with type 1 diabetes, I cried because I didn't know what to do. It was scary having a 5-year-old child have to take insulin.
Living with type 1 diabetes, it's not easy. It was just the way I lived.
The burden of diabetes in children and their families is absolutely huge. We have in our roster right now here in Nemours Jacksonville close to 1,000 kids with diabetes, 90% of whom have type 1. So we're diagnosing close to 2 new patients per week. We're funded by NIH to be one of the 4 centers in the country testing this artificial pancreas or closed loop device called the bionic pancreas. It's a big deal. That's like putting the diabetes in autopilot.
We had the opportunity to be a part of the iLet study, which is a huge deal. There were only 6 children here in Jacksonville that were participating in the study and 20 nationwide. It's a huge piece of technology for the diabetes community, and you know, everybody's kind of rallying around this pump to be, you know, part of the future, and we got to be a part of that just because we come to Nemours for our care.
We have right now one of the best programs for pediatric diabetes on the East Coast. Those kids are my kids. I can tell you that they are the kids of all of my colleagues as well.
What we would do if we didn't have the ability to reach out to such a caring team. When you don't have to worry about those nitty-gritty details of things as much, when they educate you thoroughly and you feel more confident and they empower you as a parent, then you can focus on life, because life is happening despite diabetes.
I really like my Nemours doctors and nurses because they encourage me and help me a lot.
Our interaction with the endocrinology team has been superb, really great. They're always there supporting us, giving us advice, telling us what we need to do. Through over the years, he has become a pro. He can take care of himself now.
We are all looking for the cure for this disease, but until we get there, the next best thing, I think, is technology.
It would be a great deal for the community to support the program. There is a lot of people that will need help and some resources to go along with them.
People should donate to Nemours because it really helps the doctors there, and it helps the physicians transform type 1 diabetes, and it'll help kids not go through type 1 diabetes like I did.
We are here to make the lives of children better. You are partnering with us to keep the program going and to have one of the best pediatric diabetes programs around here in Northeast Florida.
Thank you to everybody who's supporting this program.